Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kurt. Welcome back to Forza Horizon 2. We are back in our track toy, I think is what the series I've joined is. 2 out of 4 races complete in our very snazzy... Well, it was very snazzy. Oh, man. That collision damaged my hood. Or the roof, excuse me. The roof of the car. That was some crumple zones that we tested out there. Well, it was snazzy looking. Subaru BRZ. And we're going to the next race here. This is a brand new recording. Brand new recording session here. Okay. I panicked for a second there. I thought they had volume wrong again. No, the volume's fine. Let us get to the destination. Like a glove and polish off the car. See, the BRZ looks good in video games, but I've seen some around here and I don't know. I wouldn't raise my nose, is that the terminology? At a free one, but it just doesn't seem like my personality. I don't know, I could be wrong. Wait. I must get photos. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Lens flare. Taking a picture. Ooh, nice. Very nice. Let's go back. Are there new cars behind us? Hello there. See, this is the kind of guy who looks like should be driving a BRZ. Look at him. I want to get, like, uncomfortably close to him. Uncomfortably close to your face. Aw. Got it. Alright, go back. Exit photo mode. Alright, now let's actually race! That's what we've all come from around the world to see. It's Kurt and Mac racing digital cars and video games. Oh, I didn't know if that pole... I don't think those poles move. Those are the solid... solid poles.
You've earned a skill point.
I've earned a skill point. I've also been informed that the fast travel skill thing I unlocked isn't actually for free fast travel, so I have no idea what I just wasted 5 skill points on. Not a dang clue. All right, this guy is... getting on my last reserve nerve here. Alright, I have to remember... Yeah, okay, that's right. This car is set up for corners more than it is the straightaway speed. So make all your moves on the corners, as I'm not doing right there. Is this not a racetrack we've raced already most recently in? Oh god! Seems very familiar. Zing. Zoom. Yes, like that! The corners shall be my salvation. That's an ugly color. Make my car look like a pot, stainless steel pot from, who makes all the stainless steel pots? There's like one company, is it not? That guy, that company with the stainless steel pots. It's not Corningware, it's not KitchenAid. KitchenAid is the big mixers that everybody wants that are like ridiculously expensive. They're like, I'm gonna make a whole bunch of cakes. And doughs. I'm gonna bake my own bread with the dough kneading attachment. It's only $150. Surely that's a sound investment. But they are wrong, because it just ends up collecting dust in their pantry. And then they get ants in their pantry. Hey! Words. They sound alike sometimes. Alright, I'm doing pretty terribly here. Perhaps I should stop thinking about cooking accoutrements. And start thinking about winning this race. Accoutrements! Alright, we can zip through here. Alright, here's a turn where everybody slows down on that they don't need to that much. Yes, like that. Alright, we got one more lap to catch these sucker faces. Ow, for a car that corners well, I'm taking that corner pretty terribly every single lap. Easy there, Drifty McGee. Alright, I might be able to take these guys. I've got two turns coming up that I do pretty well on. Like that one, sort of. Sorry. Yeah, they've got much better straight line speed than I. Here we go. These are the turns. Yes. Oh, dang, I lost my forward momentum by hitting him. Gotcha. Gotcha. On the inside. To the finish. Yeah. I am so great. G-R-A-T-E.
First past the post. You're making a habit of this.
Boop. 10 points ahead of that guy. So I think I've got it in the bag, have I not? Mathematically speaking, anyway. Ooh, that was a good payout. And we get a wheel spin. Whoa. Level 39. No thanks. Get your Storm Island DLC now in the Xbox Store. Sorry, taking a drink of water, taking a drink of water, taking a drink of water! 14 grand, that's about what I made from the last race. That's fine. So now let's check out where we've got to go. This one. Yeah, I wanted to do this one because it ends in the area by the barn find. So we'll do this race and then we'll check out maybe where that barn find is. Let's-a-go! Highly skilled driver. No, hey! You're not a highly skilled... just driver. It's your turn signal, man. But yeah, I like the idea of the BRZ. But it's a little bit too... from the exterior. You know, you ever think about that when you're like... looking at a car, you try to like see how you look in the car from the exterior, and I just can't see my face in through the driver's side window. It just doesn't seem to fit. Of course, I don't know what car actually would fit. I don't know. It's kind of like grinning. It's got all those sharp corners. It's a little bit Fast and Furious styling. I don't like the spoiler. I'd rather have like a flat spoiler on the back. Like a little lip. A lip! Don't give me any lip, son! A little lip of a spoiler instead of that weird spiky thing it's got.
Okay, you've done really well. You just need to win this next race and the championship is yours.
I don't need to win it. I just need to finish it, really. Whoa! These guys aren't gonna finish it. They're duking it out! In the Mazda Miatas. Oh my god, whoa, 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 I like caught a rut there and started just pulling to the right. Okay, alright, who let the tires out? Who let the tires out? Who? No, who let the air out of my tires? I'm like squirreling all over the place. Oh, that was my turn, this is like the course we just raced upon. Oh, was not anticipating that. 26%, uh-oh. I'm in some trouble. Oh my god! My car, like, suddenly is really drifty. It's because I was saying bad things about it. It's self-aware. Oopsies. Get out of my way, I'm trying to do the St. Louis sidestep on you. Like I said, I think even if I finish in 7th or 8th, I'm alright. Because the top position only gets 12 points, so as long as I get 2 points, I'm good. We got sharp right. Some signs. Through the village. Whoa, okay, oh dear, oh my. Oh, that guy just, like, ran flat into a wall. This guy's giving me the fight of my life. Watch the wall, alright. Got by him, finally. Good gravy. Ultimate clean racing. What? Oh, great clean racing, I'm sorry, I overstated. Spink! Oh, I set up for this turn wrong, but that's alright. Physics be damned, I'll use them as my braking point. ...84%, 4th place. We're a long straightaway here, so that doesn't help me out any. Off-road stuff. Oh, the finish. Dang it! Ah, well. I think we still won the championship. Oh, 4th is 12 points. Oops. So, I'm glad I didn't, I was 8 points. Yeah, glue. My math was all wrong. Good thing I didn't come in second to last. Yay! Win by 2 points.
You just chalked up another championship.
Another championship, everybody.
I hear some of the festival's top racers have taken notice of you. These are the same drivers who have their eyes on a spot in the Horizon finale. So take that as a compliment.
Perhaps they should be taking my eyes as a compliment. Although I might need them back later. For seeing things. Alright. Got it. Oh, didn't level up. Alright, so... we've got 5 more championships to win.
Nice work. What do you say we put a cherry on this championship
before
with a showcase event?
We unlock some here. Final race thingamabob. Alright, I'll go there, but first I want to, since I'm right smack dab in the middle here, just search for this barn find. Yeah, I don't think... all the barns look the same. I don't think they're really attached to houses. Oh gosh, okay, that was a steep grade. Alright, air. I didn't get air? What are you talking about, air? Let's see. I'm gonna try to make this... happen as fast as possible, so you're not all just waiting for this to happen. Alright, there's a little bit of a road. They seem to be located in regards to, like, the suggestion of a road or a path. Although I don't see any out here, and we're getting near the boundaries. Here, barn find. Here, barn find. Everybody's a barn find. Perhaps in the valley. Nope. Woo! Calm down now. Calm yourself. What's that? That is just a house, I think. Yeah, that's just a house. Dang it! Ooh, can I, like, go in there? Hold on. I'm exploring the environment. I want to see how much I can mess with it. Aw, oh, boo, invisible wall, boo. Alright, there was a path. Oh, wait, what's this? Well, this is, like, right on the edge, but no, this doesn't look right either. No, that ain't a barn. That ain't a barn! How dare you impersonate a barn find? Not that either. Those damn hot air balloons. Alright, I might cut away until we find the barn find, because I just know how absolutely thrilling driving through shrubberies is for 20 minutes could be, so I'll be right back. Alright, I think I found it. That took, like, an amazingly long amount of time. Exacerbated by the fact that the sun set and it started raining. So here, we finally found it. It was, like, smack dab in the middle, too.
This is getting to be a habit. You got great instincts. This should be good.
I'm like a wolf. Row. That's not a wolf, is it?
Shut up.
No.
A Ferrari 288 GTO? Not in bad shape.
Except it's missing the doors and tires and everything else about it.
Tearing it up around the Riviera and then just dumped it when it was time to go home. I think it's safe to say he's not coming back for it at this point.
You have unnaturally skinny legs there, lady. Let's start doing some squats.
All right, I'll get her buffed up and looking good. I'll call you when it's ready.
Yeah, good luck finding that door. So that's a rare part. Wheel spins. Oh yeah, I hit a couple cheese boards and got some more XP and got a wheel spin. That didn't lift my spirits for wasting all of that time with that stupid barn find, now did it? I was about to give up. I'm like, gosh, I'm gonna run out of hard drive space recording this. All right, let's do this from the inside. Oh, that's a terrible idea, though. Alright. One last drive, maybe. I'm not sure what the details are of this next event, but they may have us hopping out of our BRZ. Oh god. And into another crazy vehicle for some special event or something, so there we go. Alright. Back on the road. Ooh. Very nice. Meow.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I will do such things as these. Oh, and there's a cheese board next to it. Well, let's do this. Shortcut. Cheese board? Ah. 17 of 50 fast travel boards, so I'm confused. If I smash all the fast travel boards, that's when fast travel is free? Or what? It doesn't make any sense. I need sort of explanation, a breakdown.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, what do we got going on? I'm impatient. North by northwest. Am I being chased by a plane? Yep. The crop duster and a Ford Raptor, I think, is what these things are called. It was a biplane. It was a biplane in the movie.
You're gonna need it.
Start the race event! I'm assuming it's gonna be off-road as well. But he's going the wrong way! And my dashboard is like, and the menu screen. I want some actual information, please. Alright, yeah, we're not gonna be racing like that. I'm so sorry. I'm not sure these pesticides are good for my body. I can feel myself growing cancer as I inhale every breath. Oh, no. The right turn is a little bit later. Boosh! That's not safe. Oh. Well, I missed the big jump, so... Sorry for not putting on a show. Ow. Now, if I remember correctly, with these events, you have to take the route. Because with the balloon event, even though I was traveling between checkpoints, I left the route too far and it reset me no matter what. So stick to the route! That's a jump. Handbrake turn! What? This guy's a daredevil. A devil who dares. Get. There we go. Must go faster. Ooh. Am I still in second? How is this possible? Oh, come on, it's right there. Up the hill. This airplane is cheating. He's literally flying. That is not fair. Almost made it out of there without hitting the wall, but I just grazed it. Alright, all speed. All speed ahead. Full thrust. All the coal in the furnaces. There we go, right there at the finish. It was so close, it's almost as if it was scripted like that.
You're making light work out of these planes. Next year, I'm going to have to see if I can get a Concorde out of retirement. Well done, mate.
Those don't turn very fast. Just hope you're aware of that.